sounds. Jesus.
This call is being recorded.
Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty, but I'm loco.
A do-rag in a pocket full of loot. A sunny day, some chicks that wanna play it.
All I needed was God, and I kept him first. It was crazy, I like blood. Lashes was bomb. The last track, yes, shout out him. So anyway, it was a party tonight. We've been functioning a lot lately. And tonight we was gonna pull up on Wanny. It was his brother's birthday. Oh yeah, Horn was gonna be there too. Hi Wanny. Look at him getting ratchet. Okay, brother Horn. Hey. Even though we came late as fuck, as usual, everything was gone. Food, it was still a little bit of food, but drink was gone, weed was gone. They was turned up. Look at them. They was tired of bitches, they said. All of them. And we was too. Look at these niggas, though. And look at Wanny. He pulled out about $10 in a day pass. Excuse me? Put yes and back in your pocket. So baby right next to me, she told me she was doing amateur night at a few clubs. I'm like, girl, you shaking it like that, you need to be working at a club. Bye. And look at them, just looking. Everybody was just chilling while they was shaking. Hey, Bobby, shake it. Look at Horn. Look at Ronnie. Niggas love ass. We was waiting for our song to come on. Cause like, when they play our shit, oh, we be on. Just like this. We don't give a fuck where we at. We could be at church. If this song came on, come on now. We gotta give it up. This was like our life. This was like our anthem. I never fold, and I'm never gonna bend. Try my want to. If these walls could spit bars, they would be saying a lot of shit. We felt the tension. We felt the passion. We felt everything in the room. This was real life. Everybody was going through some shit. I mean, can't you tell? We was in a room full of reckless ass motherfuckers. And we all was just holding our own. Never folding. Never bending. My mama made me a star. You feel me? And I knew I was it. What about you? This shit was my shit. Shout out, Greedo. Hey, Nunu. Yeah. Everybody was lit, of course. We was real chill though. Drink was in everybody's system. Niggas just booed up. So they only paid for a certain amount of time. So them Chinese people on Wilshire was not fucking playing. They cut the shit off. Some shit always getting cut short around this motherfucker. But anyway, we was drinking water, okay? And another thing, we always gotta look at our surroundings because you don't know who be up in places. Until the end. Look at Key. Trying to see what's up. What's the deal? That was my move. Look at Wanny. Bye. Good night. Moral of the story is never fold, never bend. Angel swore he loved my dirty draws, okay?